Imagine a broken ceramic vase, fractured along its surface, its once smooth contours disrupted by visible cracks. In the art of kintsugi, this brokenness becomes a canvas for transformation. Rather than attempting to conceal or discard the imperfections, artisans meticulously repair the vessel using a blend of lacquer mixed with powdered gold, silver, or platinum. This meticulous mending process doesn't aim to erase the history of the object, but rather to honor and highlight its fractures. The result? The mended vase, now adorned with shimmering veins of precious metal, emerges as a strikingly beautiful piece of art, its cracks becoming part of its unique story. Kintsugi celebrates the beauty found in imperfection and the strength derived from embracing the flawed. This ancient Japanese philosophy extends beyond art, offering a profound metaphor for our own lives. Our personal journeys are often marked by challenges, setbacks, and moments of vulnerability. Instead of viewing these as weaknesses, kintsugi encourages us to perceive them as valuable elements that contribute to our individual narratives. Consider the scars we carry, both physical and emotional. They represent experiences that have shaped us. Like the repaired pottery, our scars don't diminish our value. They add depth and character to who we are. Embracing these imperfections allows us to acknowledge our resilience, demonstrating how we've overcome adversity and emerged stronger. Furthermore, the concept of kintsugi urges us not only to accept our flaws, but also to learn from them. Much like the way the mended pottery becomes more robust at the mended lines, we can grow stronger by acknowledging and understanding our past struggles. It's through this introspection that we gain wisdom and develop resilience, allowing us to navigate future challenges with greater strength and grace. Applying kintsugi principles reframes imperfections as opportunities for growth, fostering self-acceptance, love, and a deeper understanding of ourselves and others through embracing flaws and vulnerabilities. Kintsugi reminds us to treasure our scars and imperfections, integral to our uniqueness and wholeness. Embracing these vulnerabilities fosters personal growth, resilience, and a deeper appreciation for the beauty within imperfection.